instead of me.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lai Ching Heen, for the meal. Now it's time for my rating to see if it's worth the travel. I absolutely love the Peking duck, and now I know why it's a must try. However, I didn't enjoy the second and third courses as much, so I would prefer if there's an option for the Peking duck wrap course alone. As for the other dishes, the suckling pig and tofu were enjoyable, but the rest was quite mediocre, so for the food, it's a 3. The Peking duck meal is 1,528 Hong Kong dollars, which is 195 US dollars. Along with the a la carte dishes, the total was roughly 3,600 Hong Kong dollars for a party of 4, so around 115 US dollars per person, making it a 4.8 for the price. For the atmosphere, the decor of the restaurant is quite elegant with jade color adorning the whole place. As for the staff, most were generally friendly, but there were a few staff that were very mellow as if we were not welcomed. We were notified which sauce and condiment were, but only a couple of the dishes were introduced. They were simply placed on the table and that's that. My water was empty most of the time, my napkin was not folded after my return from the restroom, and the table was never cleaned from crumbs or sauce drips. It was not a 2 Michelin star service I expected, so it's a 3.5 for the service. The location is incredibly gorgeous, with the restaurant sitting right in front of the scenic Victoria Harbor. It's also only a short 5-minute walk away from Hong Kong's biggest K11 Museum Mall and the Hong Kong Cultural Center. So it's a 5 out of 5. The overall rating is 4.08, which makes it worth domestic travel. But do keep in mind that it only made it in the domestic category by 0.08 points. So if you're traveling within China, Lai Ching Heen is worth the visit. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.